Bon, on va pas s'arrêter en si bon chemin. Je vais encore jouer un petit peu. Allez, pour une fois.
You wouldn't happen to have a bone to pick with Dandelion, would you?
Of course I do.
You serious?
Dead serious. Dandelion published a sonnet recently. Second stanza, the shit uses paired couplets instead of an inserted rhyme. Surely you understand how deeply offended the poetry lover in me was. The bastard shan't get away with it.
I was being serious.
As am I when I say I have exactly no time to worry about your gigolo boyfriend. Got me own problems. Problems you might be able to help me with.
Ah?
And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
Allez.
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Pictures worth a thousand words and all that tripe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Figured as much.
Bien
sûr. Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to.
D'accord, d'ac. On vient faire quoi ici? Ah.
Be so kind as to follow me.
Bien sûr.
Bart, not again.
Bart.
Qu'est-ce que tu gardes dans ta cave, dis donc?
Now.
Bart makes Ziggy lose, Jonathan.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
Bart hurt. Bart less thinking. Bart less thinking. But sadness.
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
I bumpy horses. Hot there. Ziggy Barte. Good Ziggy.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. You see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
Mm-hmm. By God! Then boom! Jorfun, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold. And all the lighter stuff, and you will help me get it back.
Oh. Okay.
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Want to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
Why the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee.
No, je veux juste savoir.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins, a chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. Could go on.
Shiny Jorfun. Oh, God.
À part le troll, il y a des témoins.
Anyone see what happened?
Other than Bart, no. And the vault's location is known only to the treasure's co-owners. Well, and the thieves.
What about upstairs? Anything unusual happened in the bathhouse the day of the break-in?
No. Happen swears it was calm as ever. The usual customers, no incidents. Bloody bucolic.
Il est impliqué.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Oh no. Boom. Oh. Bad look, won't go. Bad look, no.
Est-ce que c'est Jaskier qui a fait ça? Il voulait en savoir plus sur les champignons et sur d'autres trucs. Il voulait voir un alchimiste.
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pop's mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead.
À tous les coups, c'est ça. Il voulait se renseigner sur les champignons. Il voulait se renseigner et il voulait voir un alchimiste pour faire des potions. Donc à tous les coups. Je pense que c'est ça l'histoire. Bah écoute, là tout de suite, je vais me concentrer sur ma recherche, mais.
Bart, you see them?
Bart, loophole. Want see boom? Got what?
Ah, les champignons, c'était pour endormir le troll.
Shroom. Sleep go. Jorfun gone. Bad troll.
Now, stiff up a lip.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom. Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion, big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
C'est vrai que ça aide.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox Fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some Pop's antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him. Fonce, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote.
Ah, merde.
Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fonce and ran like hell.
D'accord.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pop's antidote?
I've a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Ouais, non, je pense que je vais faire ça avant. À plus, Bart. Ta gueule. Putain, encore ce GPS qui me fout les boules. Bonjour, bonjour, je viens pour combattre dans votre arène, messieurs.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Eagle. I call him Hook.
D'accord, d'accord, je vais chercher ce Eagle.
What the hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity.
Down the corridor, then left.
D'accord.
Get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready.
Something slimy about you, it's my
mother. Oh. I switched this sword for a rusty one. You need to hold on.
There's your call.
That's it.
Bonjour, Igor. Bonjour, Toto.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes. But that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Bien sûr.
I've been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you're managing a fight, if you can fight at all.
You shall fight in the arena. Survive three bouts, and I'll put you to work.
D'accord, d'accord.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Non, on y va.
Always prepared.
Excellent.
Par contre, je voudrais réparer mes épées parce que là, ça fait un petit moment que je les ai pas réparées.
The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Il me dit ça, je parie que je vais affronter quelqu'un que je connais et que ça va être un choix à la con comme ça.
Ready your person.
portal is open! From the far east, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant. His opponent, Gustav Roan, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife. As ever, a fight to the death.
Help! Help!
No, kids! Free!
I will not kill him.
Quoi, mais... Wesh!
Release the hounds!
Attends, 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 quoi? Mais j'ai essayé... J'ai essayé de le taper, ça a pas marché. Il y a un truc que j'ai pas compris là, franchement. Évidemment.
Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige! Sired by a mountain bear! They live to kill!
Or just like your brother.
Never.
Oula, c'est quoi ce truc? Ah, une wyverne! Waouh, ça rigole pas vos combats, les enfants! Chute, chute, je te chute! Non mais... Ce sera tout ? Bah... Tiens, j'ai pas affronté un truc comme ça déjà, non ? Putain, il y en a deux. Aïe.
Shall I release Boris?
Boris? C'est quoi cet entourloupe? Il paraît que ça va être un gros monstre dégueulasse. Tiens, qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh! Bonjour Boris. Désolé, mais je vais te tuer. Ah, c'est un ours! Attends, j'arrive pas à bien voir, c'est un peu sombre. Ça, c'était un ours.
Bravo! Plowing Scragnum Farrah.
Salut.
Tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Merci.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley. Known the most as...
Ah non, c'est pas lui, il parle à la place du mec.
Well, we've not had enough. Now, Cleaver's tools are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Ah bah si, c'est lui.
Don't stand there like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted witcher?
Quoi? Pourquoi vous voulez me tuer? Je croyais que j'étais là pour être engagé. Bon bah ok, hein. Vu que votre délire apparemment c'est de sacrifier des gens pour les envoyer dans ma tronche, ma foi. Oh, il y a un petit toutou. Ah, je vais devoir tuer aussi évidemment. Ah, il m'a frappé avant que je mette mon bras. Bon, elle ouvre quoi la clé d'Igor? Pas mal de trucs, j'imagine, si c'est un peu le patron de l'arène. J'ai gâché une dose du... Oh! Non, attends. Est-ce que je peux pas... point de contrôle. Ouais, ça va, c'était il y a pas trop longtemps.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly. An Oniromancer, and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Oh. Je me demande si l'histoire aurait été très différente si j'avais choisi Triss et Yennefer à la place. Ou si de toute façon, il fallait que je sois Jaskier. C'est une bonne question, ça. Je vais regarder dans la résolution tout à l'heure. Ah, ça a sauvegardé là, d'accord. Monsieur, bonsoir.
Die!
Franchement, non. C'est lui, non? C'est comme vous voulez? Pourquoi je n'enlève rien? Non mais... Oh putain, ce GPS de ces morts. C'est par là. Attends, déjà ça a l'air d'être en bas. Je pense que je vais redescendre. C'est pour ça que le GPS me disait d'aller par là. Ouais, c'est ça, tu vois, mon épée, elle est presque... Elle est presque usée. Il n'y a pas un forgeron dans le coin. Oh non, elle est hyper loin. Tant pis, je suis obligé d'y aller. Point de passage. Thank you. Pourquoi vous criez comme ça, vous, là? C'est quoi votre problème? Ah, j'ai plus d'endurance, merde. Où es-tu, mon petit forgeron? Là-dedans? Non. Là-dedans, oui. Bonjour à tous. Oh, Hattori! On m'a parlé de toi.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking? Silver blades, who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
Pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one.
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Attends, me dis pas que j'ai... Ah! J'ai cru que j'avais lancé la quête de niveau 24, là, que je peux pas faire maintenant.
Premium quality too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Ah, mais du coup, le forgeron, il est là ou pas?
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
Ah oui, c'est ça surtout.
Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver, frequently.
Ernst Van Horn, who's that?
Modest beginnings, a small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other swordmakers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here, buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless...
Bah écoute, quand j'aurai le niveau, mec, ce sera avec plaisir.
Want me to help you get your supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... He demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I... choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsem. You must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Je veux une forge. Oh non, me dis pas qu'il y a vraiment pas de forge. Oh bordel, où est la forge? Je vais devoir me téléporter quelque part. Où est le panneau? Il est juste là. Bon. Bordel. Ça va, c'est tout droit. Mais oui, mais je veux un forgeron. Oh non, 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 où est mon forgeron? Putain, Oxenfurt de merde, t'es même pas foutu d'avoir un forgeron alors que j'en trouve dans les putains de patelins avec des pécores. Grande ville, mon cul. Ouais, ils sont partis où tous les... Putain, obligé d'aller jusqu'à Noirfutet pour réparer mon épée, quoi, j'y crois pas. Et moi, pendant ce temps-là, je cherche un forgeron. De toute façon, je l'ai tué, non? Je crois que oui, hein. J'ai pas eu le choix là par contre. Forgeron. Pourquoi je peux pas te parler? Eh mais je te jure, il y a une espèce de coalition pour faire que je peux pas avoir ma putain d'épée propre, quoi. Enfin, je veux dire réparer. C'est bon, tu veux bien me parler là? Bordel de merde. Écoute, 400. Voilà.
So.
Ah, les groupes de bandits retiennent parfois des otages. Oh, c'est intéressant ça. Bon, je m'en occuperai pas tout de suite, mais c'est intéressant. Pendant que j'y pense, inventaire. Impec. Il se fatigue moins vite en plus. C'est trop cool. Nouvelles vont vite chez les salopards. Oh putain de merde! Ouais, putain, je l'ai coupé en deux! Oh, cette violence! Pardon. Désolé, mais non. Combattre dans l'arène sous le nom de... Ok. Comment je suis entré dans l'arène déjà? Pardon. Voilà, après beaucoup trop longtemps. J'ai vu un interagir, c'était pourquoi?
Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Ouais, je sais, je suis trop beau avec ma nouvelle coupe de cheveux, t'as vu. Je suis désolé, mec. Hey, merde, je sais plus comment on fait pour entrer. Je peux pas y aller? Ah oui, c'est l'entrée des bains, c'est là. Pardon.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Orson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Orson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.
Eh ben, on va faire ça dans le prochain épisode. Allez, ça fait assez de sorceleurs pour aujourd'hui. Salut !